Well, it's always here if you want to take another look.
Morning.
All right, then, let's have a look. Ain't no other outfit beats their prices. My pa got killed in this here store when I was a boy. Keep looking. Let me know if there's anything else.
Out of the damn way!
Careful there.
Ask at the hotel.
Hey, howdy, sir.
Anyways.
I know.
Whoa there. Easy. Easy. It's okay. Hello, mister.
Hello there.
What are you looking at?
Hey, go run your mouth somewhere else. I'll work.
What do you want? This is private. Get lost.
Hello, sir.
Hi, folks.
Hello, sir.
Ah, welcome back. Have a look.
Hey, that area ain't for you. There's nothing for you back there, sir. I mind you to treat my store with respect.
You're starting to rile me now, pal. You get the hell out of here.
You should calm down, partner.
Enough of that.
Will you move?
Gideon.
Look here. You want to catch another sinner bounty hunter? Take a gander at the poster there.
The Terror of Valentine.
That one?
They say she's sleeping rough near Cumberland Falls. And what's more, they say she ain't sleeping alone.
Oh, I got it.
Pound him to hell!
Why don't you watch it?
You okay, boy?
Welcome back.
Take it easy there.
It's all right, boy.
Easy, boy. It's okay. Easy, boy. Easy, boy.
In there. Those bastards been turning the screw on me from day one, saying I gotta pay them protection money. I told them where to stick it, and well, I guess you just saw how that panned out.
You watch yourself, right?
toe up now. Easy.
You can't turn me in. This ain't just.
Just? You robbed and murdered your way across half the country. Keep your distance. Got a criminal here.
It's all lies. I ain't never been more than 5 miles from home.
You keep lying. You gonna make me angry, boy.
That means you killed your sweetheart.
Where did they get such nonsense? You're my sweetheart. Now come over here. Come here. Willie weren't my sweetheart. He was a bully, okay? And he got what was coming. Now, you gonna come over here and romance me?
It says there's other fellers. It says right there in black and white.
Y'all talking about Frank and Henry. And Howie. I just had bad luck with my menfolk is all.
Bad luck?
Until I met you, you turned my world around.
Oh, you're a conundrum, Missy.
Mm-hmm.
A real conundrum.
I'm just a lady, is all. That there's a bounty hunter. Get him!
Eliane, I'm sorry, but I'm gonna make you go with the teller.
What kind of man are you? Puny, backstabbing little. All you men are useless. Save me! Damn you! Oh my! No?
Calm down, I ain't gonna hurt you. You are a piece of work. Now, come here.
Rot in hell. Rot with the rest of them.
So, what you got for me?
Don't you manhandle me!
Settle in. You got a ride ahead of you.
Oh, dear. What came over me? Did I just do those things? It's a horrible blur. I see blood. There's blood everywhere. It won't come out. I'm not like that. I'm a good girl. Really. I promise I am. You believe me, don't you? Don't you, mister? I need help, okay? I have an illness. A fever of the brain. I've done bad things, but a jail ain't where I belong. A sanatorium, maybe. Get me help, mister. Please, save me. Save me from the sheriff. And moreover, from myself. You're such a strong man. So tough and burly. Maybe if I had a strong man like you, I wouldn't be in this mess. My men folk, they've all been weak. That's what my problem's been. How I got in this unfortunate situation. But a big, strong man like you, you'd set me straight. Wouldn't you, mister? Put me on the straight and narrow? I hate you, you sad sack of shit! I wish I'd cut your belly open and shown you your guts. Gutless bounty.
Be quiet with that. Coming up on the jailhouse. Anything else you want to try on me?
Just get me there. You're no fun at all.
I'm afraid I ain't. Killer here, Sheriff?
Yeah, we did. Put her in the cell, won't you?
I protest my innocence. I protest my innocence.
She might be a little shaken up. She lost another feller out by the falls.
Poor dear.
Men just got a habit of dying around you, don't they, Mrs. Swan?
I hope you'll be comfortable, miss.
She'll be fine. Now come get your money off the desk here. The Black Widow herself. This town's so starved of women, I'm sure she could find herself a husband yet.
Well, that's cowboys for you.
Indeed. So, it seems this town's got more pressing problems than outlaws. Gonna take some time off posting bounties, impose law and order on the streets.
That man has a heart of stone. It's silly to keep me locked up in here. I mean, what am I gonna do? Just little old me. Let me out to exercise a little.
I'm immune to your charms, Mrs. Swan.
It's so boring in here. Can we have some fun, Sheriff? Just the two of us?
And to think you were sniffing around this office at one point. I'm lucky you was charmed by another.
You see, Sheriff, I know your secrets. And I could spread them all over. Like Miss Moira?
Don't you dare mention Moira again. Now hush.
Oh. Show me some sympathy, Sheriff. I'm a widow. A poor little widow. You forget?
They can say what they like about you, but at least you respected the sanctity of marriage.
Till death do us part.